You are about to listen to Command the Day, powerful morning prayers that take charge of the day. 30 daily devotions to guide, protect, and inspire you each day. Written by Dr. Olusola Coker. Narrated by Ian A. Miller. Introduction. Command the Day is a morning prayer to guide and protect you for the day's task ahead. You will be able to focus your time and attention on seeking God's plan for each day of every month. This book is invaluable for those that need peace, encouragement, strength, protection, success, breakthrough, healing and miracles, etc. for each day. You will discover reasons you need to command your day and the benefits attached to it. Prayer in the morning gives you direction to where it needs to be so that you don't miss your target. When you wake up in the morning, your mental ability function is at its peak, so prayers in the morning refresh and recharge your soul. God will be happy with you when you look up to Him for the day's task ahead. Morning prayers are an opportunity to get closer to God and thank Him for His unquenchable love, blessings, breakthroughs, and healing, etc. When you wake up in the morning to pray to God, pray with confidence and keep your eyes open for His answers. In other words, do not be afraid when you are praying to God, especially in the morning. According to the book of Isaiah 41:10, the Lord says, "Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand." Rest assured that prayers in the morning lead God, our Creator, to guide and protect you throughout the day. He loves you, and He wants the best for you, so praying in the morning reminds God of His promise to you. The first thing to pray about in the morning is to thank God and be grateful to Him for all that He did for you yesterday. Confess and plead for the forgiveness of all your sins, both the ones you committed knowingly and unknowingly. Please note that early morning prayers for your family are always very effective, so remember to pray for your family, guidance, and protection from all forms of evil attacks. The next prayers after praying for your family is to pray for your career. Ask God every day for His leadership and power to do your job. Talk to God in confidence about any challenges you are facing in your office or place of work. Benefits of praying for the day in the morning. The number one benefit of praying for the day in the morning is that it enhances your decision process for the day. It will guide you from making wrong decisions that will affect your day's activities. Praying for the day in the morning eliminates worry, fear, anxiety, and confusion. Prayers in the morning relieve anxiety and stress and grant clarity of mind to position yourself for the daily tasks ahead. When you pray in the morning for the day, you invite God into your activity. God will be your boss throughout the day. He will direct your path to success. Prayers conducted in the morning before any activity gives you abundant energy to work through the day's challenges. You will possess extraordinary zeal to work at your optimum peak. When you pray in the morning, it enables you to focus on the daily activity, thereby preventing distractions, and reminds you of the day's activity and act according to plans. Powerful morning prayers that take charge of the day for the next 30 days. Command the Day, Day 1, Dealing with Sin. When dealing with sin, you have to admit that you have sinned and resolve not to go back to your sinful nature again. Most importantly, you need to avoid being in the situation to sin again. When you commit a sin, ask for forgiveness immediately and determine not to sin again. Today, pray all the prayer points with holy aggression and mention all the sins you can remember and beg God for forgiveness. Without this, you're just wasting your time. When your sins are washed away, then God will answer all your prayers. Scripture, Romans 3, verse 23, "For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God." Prayer points. Good morning, my Father, the Creator of heaven and earth. I salute you this morning. You are the King of kings, the Lords of lords, the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. Father, forgive me all the sins I have committed consciously or unconsciously. Please have mercy on me. Mention all the sins you can remember now. I stand on the ground of the blood of Jesus to proclaim victory over the sin, the devil, and his cellars and the sector. Today I command all sexual sins that I have been involved with in the past, including masturbation, perversion, fornication, pornography, fantasy, and adultery, to go away from my life and never come back by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Today I break all curses of adultery, perversion, fornication, lust, rape, illegitimacy, harlotry, polygamy, etc., by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Today I command all spirits of lust and perversion to come out of my stomach, genitals, eyes, mind, mouth, hands, by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Today I command all spirits of loneliness that would drive me to ungodly sexual relationships to disappear from my life by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. I command all spirits of witchcraft connected with lust that is making me to commit sin of fornication and adultery to leave today by the power and the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you for waking me up this morning. I thank you for your protection throughout the night. I am very grateful. A lot of people slept yesterday but could not witness today. I thank you for the gift of life and strength in accomplishing the entire task ahead of fulfilling my destiny. I also want to thank you, Father, for watching over my family and over me throughout the night, and also for protecting me through your guiding angels. Father, the Lord, listen to my voice this morning, and let the purpose for which you gave me today be established in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I decree and I declare by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ that I shall succeed in any area I lay my hands on as from today. Every day of my life I shall experience abundance, success, and blessings in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, the Lord, let me see your presence in my movement to various places, in the course of my work today, and in everything I lay my hands on, in Jesus' name. Lord, I ask for wisdom and understand to excel today in the name of Jesus Christ. My God, as I go out for today's task, guide my mouth and keep a watch over my ears, my heart, my thoughts, and my imaginations, in order to prevent mistakes as I speak to people, my customers, my boss, my business partners, etc. I decree and I declare that today is going to be a special day for me. Whatever I bind, let it be bound, and whatever I loose, let it be loosed, in the name of Jesus. Today, by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, I command every man and woman that I will speak to bless me abundantly, because I know today is my blessing day, and I thank you, Father, for the blessings and the availability of the blood of Jesus. I apply the blood of Jesus to every stubborn trouble I may encounter today. I shall be victorious whether the devil likes it or not. Today, I paralyze and render useless all satanic powers delegated to me and my business by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Today, I decree and declare that every door that I have opened to the enemy shall be closed permanently by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Today I decree and I declare that the head of my Goliath shall be cut off by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Command the day. Day 2. Divine Voice. Today we are going to look at the word divine voice. Every day God speaks to us, but most of the time we miss out on hearing God's messages because we don't seek Him first thing in the morning. You will hear God speaking to you.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.